Spencer Schmidt, medical student. I was working on my thesis and nearly found myself in a body bag. Muna Santiago, the mother of a missing child. I came to identify a child's body, but an armed man refused to let me in. Neil Huffcleaner. I was mopping the floors when some psychos rushed into the morgue and walked all over them. Okay. Spencer Schmidt. I go to the morgue to practice. I'm learning to hold the scalpel firmly and unflinchingly plunge my hands into the slimy, smelly entrails. Pathologist may not be the most pleasant professional, but it's in demand. You should see the mortality figures for Sharpwood. I have a lot to learn. I often work at night, so I drink coffee by the gallons, but I didn't have any time to go to the store. Give me some coffee? I can't. Ooh. 3 months ago, my daughter Selena went out for a walk and never came home. As usual, the police didn't have a clue, so I searched for her myself. Went into every house, down into every cellar, there was no trace of my Selena. At this time, all the time, I haven't really been able to eat or sleep, and I jump every time the phone rings. Sometimes I get a call from the morgue, and I need to come identify another child's mutilated body. And what if it's my daughter? Today I got a call like that. I came down to the morgue, but a psycho with a gun chased me off, yelling that he'd fucking shoot me. But I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid that one day I'll come to the morgue and my daughter's body will be lying on the table. But even more, I'm afraid I'll never know what happened to her. I'll just live on like this forever, just like now. I can't take the pain anymore. I need to forget, just for a little while. I've heard that heroin can away your whole life like that. That's what I need right now. In return, I'll tell you how you can get into the morgue unnoticed. I've worked as a cleaner at the morgue my whole life. I've never seen anything good there. Basically, I clean the refrigerators where they keep the bodies so they don't stink. Sometimes I mop the floor after a sensitive student loses his lunch. The only good news I've ever heard here, my co-worker, who's the same age as me, is suddenly getting married to a young foreigner, and they're going to have a nice wedding over in Ripton. Can you imagine? Well, I've become lucky in my old age. The clever girl invited me a bridesmaid. How can I refuse? I've already sewn my own dress, but I need some jewellery to make sure I look as nice as everyone else. If you have an extra box of jewellery, I'll tell you where these psychopaths are and where they're holding the hostages. Okay. So we have... Leader of the psychos ordered one hostage to be taken to the security room next to the operation room, and another hostage was taken to the corner room. That's the closet where I usually keep my mops. The passage between the refrigerator and the operation room was barricaded. Okay. And we probably don't have enough information to go on there. Okay, so we are going to proceed. I don't think we're going to give... Do it. Psycho was trying to chase me off, I didn't listen. I decided to go around the building and find another entrance. I had to see the body they'd called me down to identify. Whoever took over the morgue, they thought it through and blocked the rear exits. I guess they didn't know you can get in through the side door, through the autopsy room. So I went inside. I heard them yelling about some kind of serum, but I wasn't paying attention to that. While they were making noise, I opened the refrigerators and found the only child's body that was in there. Thank God, it wasn't my daughter. Okay. So we can get in the side door. I think we could probably work that out from that, to be honest, but sure. Okay. Let's give it a go. To work out what clicking does there. Not much, it would appear. Okay, so we have side entrance, front entrance. Quietly rescue the hostages. Rescue the hostages and neutralize the suspects. So we can get in there. One hostage in there, and it's either one in there or there. I think I remember. I'm sorry, why don't you get two turns? It's not because you're drunk, is it? See people's stats. Birch only has one turn. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Hello? Okay. I would very much like to not be using the sniper right now. Thank you. There seems to be no one in there. We're just gonna leave us needing more. We absolutely just need to get these guys to the side. Okay. Good. Oh. No, you know what? We'll give it one more go before I end the episode. We'll give you a bumper one this time around. Why not? Started the series with a 1 hour video with no action. We'll get a video with plenty of action. Oh, show me stats for God's sake. So it seems like we need to set two teams up, which we were doing there, but perhaps we need to get both teams to act at the same time. Slow ass Birch.
Roger.
Okay. So you get to go to the side door. And you get to go to the side door. And you get to go to the side door. You get to go to the front door. Wish we'd not brought Birch. We're gonna move flower pots there. Aronovich to support. And Williams to support. That's fine. They're ready for that. Doesn't seem to be a time limit for this one, so right. I would like you guys to be a bit closer, but I don't really know what to do. I can't seem to get in here. Do I not have anyone? Don't have anyone with the perks. So they're only stunned for 3 turns. Can I kill them with a knife? Is that... Arrest them, of course. Okay. Side team certainly seem to be absolutely useless for us at the moment. Let's give it a go. Oh, come on, I am standing next to the suspect. It's already stunned anyway. Three arrests. Push forward.
We have visual.
Okay. You can acquire evidence during missions. It doesn't hurt to have a little extra junk lying around, right? You just need to take the box to the car or keep holding it to the end of the operation. If a cop carrying something is fired upon, he throws the box away and can no longer pick it up. I feel like I should be able to open that door for them. Gonna hope Birch doesn't get caught. Yeah, fine for now. I hope that doesn't ruin it. Let's get visual on the main room. I think this is our best bet, is to try and get these guys back. And get them in the main door. Because, you know, they've got equipment. Equipment that we could bloody well use. Birch, stand where you are. Do nothing. definitely can't justify that. End turn. They are not moving. You need to be a lot closer to where I'm standing, as do you. If we get a cop close enough to there, we should be looking at kill confirmed on that one next turn. And again, we're not risking anything there. It's going further away. This guy's coming closer. This guy's going around in a circle, that's fine. Birch to go hide behind a wall, to be honest. I can't remember where he is. Oh, he's right there. Okay.
Roger.
Well, meanwhile, we'll get Aronovich and Williams into this room. It'd be nice if the ginger guy would leave. Don't think we're going to be able to get close enough to him to get the kill. No, not without shooting. He's coming back in. Another guy has entered. Okay. So close to each other. He's gone back into the other room. Okay. Right. Don't know how I'm gonna take the middle room. It's the middle room I'm very worried about. Three guys in there. Okay. Just going to quietly swap Aronovich and Belmont here. Get Aronovich beside the door. So yeah. They are definitely following a pattern. Okay. 20 turns and counting. Just as well this one's not timed. So, theoretically, how far could he go? He could get beside. But there's no way. Which has a taser. So if, say, Fletcher was to go there, stab him, Aronovich could go there and try and get the taser shot. Let's try it. Excellent. Try and bring Belmont in for this room. Arrest this man. Okay. Fletcher to the door. Get visual on one hostage. It looks like the hostage is guarded by one man. So essentially, we're just going to take this as slowly as we need to. I feel like there is no point in rushing it. The video is already an hour long. It might as well be more. Can he get close? He can. Let's do it. I'm hoping that wasn't the alarm being raised. I'm going to be quite devastated if it is. Let's see if we can get Birch to pick up the other bit of evidence. This might be it. This might be the end. That did look like he was going right towards the hostage there. We may be done. This could be it.
Ooh.
He was not going to the hostage. We definitely need to get a third person in here. Hopefully that's enough cover. Where was Birch? Birch made it to there. It is possible that Fletcher could get there before Birch could. But also Fletcher can go and help in the other room, so. Whereas Birch very much cannot. Where's the door? It's in the middle.
Roger.
It's a straight line if we go from there. I'm incredibly worried about that room. Although these could be the last three left. Really should get Aronovich to deposit that stuff back. Should have done that last turn as well. Birch has moved? Yeah. Okay. End this turn. I think we have pretty much done it. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. This is very bad. This is very bad. I should have. I really should have thought about that. They're gonna go kill. God damn it. I really do want to try again. I think I know what to do now. So for my money, it's everyone in the front. Okay, this should be fairly straightforward. Now that we've worked out what we're doing, this should be straightforward. And then we've got slow ass Birch. Okay, so what we want. Oh, don't do that.
We have a visual.
That was close. Don't mind me while I just have a small panic attack. Oh, Christ. Assuming the position for the left-hand room. The right-hand room's not bad at all. Okay, that's fine. And get Belmont to take this guy out. Do. We'd really like it if the guy in white in the right hand room came into reception, to be honest. Huh. So what happened there? But you get arrested. You get yourself back in this corner. Birch, get yourself there. And that'll do it for turn 3. 4? Maybe turn 4. Yeah, we have. He's gonna raise the alarm, isn't he? We should theoretically be okay here. Oh. Right. Arrest you? Then Scarper. Kind of feel like I've been a bit too aggressive there. Right, okay. Now, we do need to... We do need to still see into this room. Okay. So we can get up beside. And we can kill. Then we can have a bit of progress into here. Oh. There she is. Get Williams into position there. She can see that room. Birch, you just make whatever progress you can, buddy. Oh, don't go there. Good. We misclicked, but we got away with it. So we would like you to get into just here. And you're fine there. We want to get eyes on this room. Fletcher there, and we get Aronovich on the other side. We get Birch to keep making progress up here. This is incredibly tense. So we know there's one guy in here. There's one guy in both the rooms with the single hostage. This is a straightforward kill. Two cops ready to go in here, two cops ready to go in there, and Birch is gonna march on forward, two turns away from getting the evidence box. Turn 10. Okay, we're at least a couple of turns away from him coming into the room and noticing us, so we can let these guys come closer to the door. Birch, you get ready to take evidence. Fletcher, you start making your way back into the front room, and I think we're good for there. Okay. We do need three people in here, for sure. Got Aronovich and Williams there. We've got Fletcher there. If we'd taken someone who wasn't as useless as Birch, we'd be golden. Okay. This is the opportunity for the middle room, for sure. Aronovich, get there. Kill.
Roger.
Williams. Get there. Taser. You don't have a taser. There's been a grave mistake. There's been a grave mistake.
My baby.
Let's just go wild. What do you want? Pick up your box, Birch. Oh. God above.
Roger.
Oh, you've got a taser, of course. That's it, we'll probably miss it anyway. Yeah. I know. I need to keep a note of who has what equipment. That was very poor. Right. Flower Potts has a shocker. Aronovich has a taser. Fletcher has a taser. Birch has nothing. Belmont has a taser. Williams has a shocker. Okay. That's straightforward. And pretty much everyone has a stun grenade. Flower Potts has a baton as well. Okay. No more stupid mistakes. When I say no more stupid mistakes, what I mean is several more stupid mistakes. Just, you know, less damaging ones would be great. Thank you. Okay, Belmont is going to be our taser guy. Birch is going to be our just fucking do something guy. Right. I may have said this last time. We've got this. We've absolutely got this. We'll wait for one guy to come in. Great. It's time for flower pots. Good start. I just don't know if we need three people that side. It may genuinely be in our best interests to stick with three on this one just now. All that we need to do now is get Birch as far forward as we can. Right, end turn. So three turns in, we've got one guy stunned, about to be arrested. This guy comes into the reception in one more turn. Arrest this man. And then keep yourself hidden. And all we need to do aside from that is push Birch forward. Easy peasy. We've got the majority of this down pat. We just need to eliminate silly mistakes. Yeah, so he sees the guy arrested, which is totally fine because he's about to die. We'll just get the kill there. And bring flower pots forward just slightly. That's all we need. Now, we've got Belmont, Aronovich, and Birch. Belmont is going to just make the kill, I think. I don't know if there's there might be an intangible benefit to allowing criminals to live. Williams doesn't have the taser, that's right. We'll just get Williams out of there because she will be spotted otherwise. And bring Belmont back into cover. That's it. That's the turn. So you're going to come towards the door, which is going to put you in range for the next turn. Belmont's going to get the kill. Roger. I admit I'd be happier arresting folks, but at the same time, I wonder. Flower Pots is in lead position there. She can get to there in one turn. She would be able to take out the guy next time he pokes his head in. I think these guys wait here for now, and then that eliminates that down to two in there. Probably had her chance already. It's not going to be our last one, so... Right. Belmont, you have a taser. You're in lead position. Oh, they're actually in perfect position now. So it will be a few turns before. Aronovich, you also have a taser, so... I think we'd be in a happy position with the two of them in there. And we wait our turn on this one. It's actually a good point. We need to take care of the guy in there first. Aronovich, you're up. So next turn is Birch in, Aronovich out. Hopefully we can get Aronovich back to his door. Probably not, actually. We could get him there though. And it doesn't really matter who's in what position. That's fine, that'll work. So we're one turn away from the middle room becoming feasible. And Aronovich. Please, please work. It's 100% shot. Good. Birch has his box. It's nice to have a guy solely there to, you know, be dead weight. So, make the arrest. Then Aronovich is next up. Into the corner, please. We're good. So Aronovich no longer has a taser. We need to keep that in mind. We may genuinely give him box duty. Because we will still have, we'll have four guys on this room. Nothing yet. Can we pick up the hostage? No. That's fine. Aronovich, you're on box G. Oh, we need to remember to keep moving Birch. These three guys are okay for now. We do also get Belmont joining the fray at the side door. Okay. 1 hour, 46 minutes into the video. Oh, we're live. Yeah, just walk over the hostage. I'm sure that'll be fine. Aronovich. We can now start loading guys into this room. Birch, you can come out. Bringing the sniper on this one was absolutely hopeless, because as soon as we start firing, we immediately lose. Okay, we are ready for an assault. Aronovich and Birch quietly walking out with boxes while there's a full-blown siege going on in the other room. Because, you know, why piss around? Fletcher and Belmont are the two. We actually need Fletcher and Belmont closer. They're the two with tasers. I don't know what kind of range we can realistically expect from the tasers. Belmont's our sharpshooter, so I mean, I don't know if that actually affects tasers, but okay, I think we're set up for next turn. Hey Bert, what you doing there? Not much, Aronovich. What are you doing there? Eh, just the same as you. Right, come closer. Nope, go further away. That's cool. don't like that. I don't like the situation in there yet. So it's move Birch, move Aronovich, and turn. Right. Yeah, you're still too far away. You're going further away now as well. We'll need to wait for the next cycle for these guys, I think. But we do have... at least a great chance now. We've three left to take out. Both hostages very much still alive, obviously, else it would be mission failed. I bet when you came into this video you weren't expecting... well, I suppose you can see the time stamp of the video. Anyway, but I bet you didn't expect it to be two full hours of not much but this. That's right. Thought we'd messed up again there. We can actually get Aronovich back into the fray. Birch is on his way out as well. He's probably two turns away from being able to set that down, but that's fine. So he goes to here, then to here, which is probably the best place to get him. Welcome back, Aronovich. I think we're pretty much just going to leave Birch at the front door. So, one turn, then they go into position, I think. Yeah. I am feeling the pressure. We can, of course, shoot the last guy. Right, here it is. Belmont's closest to the door, right? Yeah, perfect. He goes here. Hundred percent taser shot. Superb. Fletcher. Is it Fletcher? I thought it was William. No, yeah, Fletcher's the one with the taser. Fletcher, into here. Taser, 100%. Everybody in. Yeah, Flower Pots is up next. We'll get Flower Pots to here. It's been a little bit trial and error, but it certainly looks like we're going to make it. And Aronovich. And Birch. Just set your box down there. Thank you. Turn 25.
Roger. We have visual.
For the last guy. Make the arrest. You come to this side of the door. Williams, you go to this side of the door. Belmont, you come here. Fletcher, approach and arrest. I think that'll do for now. Turn 26 and theoretically final. Aronovic. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Suspects arrested 5, killed 7. Cops found heroin at the crime scene. Cops found Merriman pharmaceuticals, antibiotics at the crime scene. Flower pots, up 1, take a point of strength. Aronovic, up 1, take a point of strength. Fletcher, up 1. Take a point of strength. Birch, up 1. Take a point of negotiation. Belmont, up 1. Take a point of intelligence. Williams, up 1. Take a point of strength. And I suppose now we have to wait for them to come back. And no doubt there'll be a cutscene. End the longest day in history. 7 criminals arrested, 8 criminals killed, 43 tabs. And no good cops. Well, actually. They're not bad. Let's get them. Okay, let's quietly set up tomorrow's shift. Sheeny may work for us now, I don't know. Kimmel's working today, of course. Right, Birch is good. Kurosawa's still tired. Sparlock. Get Jacob. We'll get Yarbrot. Got Meridian, Valentin's still good, 8 cops, bring in Fletcher as well again, why not? Everyone else can get a rest.
Go home, Mr. Boyd.
Who am I talking to?
My name is Colonel Liam Henderson, but as you can see, we'll have to do this some other time.
How do you know my name?
I think there are only 2 of you. Best be safe. Check the area and tell Mark to shut off that engine. Someone will have to stand watch here until morning.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Go home, Mr. Boyd. Lock the door. Stay away from the windows. Don't come out till morning. We'll talk another time.
Seems like we've got a guardian angel. Colonel Liam Henderson. Anyway, it's been a ride. Thank you very much if you've made it this far. I so very genuinely appreciate it. If you've made it this far, please leave a wee comment and let me know you made it this far. And I will see you guys at the start of December. Bye for now.